who ends up becoming the next president. I want to quickly go through several of those. Reopenings. Vice President Biden, you have been much more reluctant than President Trump about reopening the economy and schools. Why, sir?
Because he doesn't have a plan. If I were running, I'd know how, what the plan is. You've got to provide these businesses the ability to have the money to be able to reopen with the PPE, as well as with the sanitation they need. You have to provide them
plastic. Tell that to Nancy Pelosi.
Well, he's just shushed for a minute.
Tell it to Nancy Pelosi and Schumer, Brian Chuck.
Nancy Pelosi and Schumer, they have a plan. He won't even meet with them. The Republicans won't meet with the Senate. But he sits on his golf course. And, well, I mean, literally, think about it.
You probably play more than I do, Joe.
What about this question of reopenings and the fact?
Well, he wants to shut down this country. Oh. And I want to keep it open. And we did a great thing by shutting it down. Wait a minute, Joe. Let me shut you down for a second, Joe, just for 1 second. He wants to shut down the country. We just went through it. We had to because we didn't know anything about the disease. Now we found that elderly people with heart problems and diabetes and different problems are very, very vulnerable. We learned a lot. Young children aren't. Even younger people aren't. We've learned a lot. But he wants to shut it down. More people will be hurt by continuing. If you look at Pennsylvania, if you look at certain states that have been shut down, they have Democrat governors all. One of the reasons they're shut down is because they want to keep it shut down until after the election on November 3rd.
I want to move on to another subject.